I was born around 1596. My father was Chief Powhatan. When I was little, Christopher Newport came. Then John Smith, one of the sailors, was captured. My father was about to kill him. I stopped my father, and soon after, me and John Smith became close friends. Then I was captured. I moved to England and spoke to the king and queen to make peace. Soon after, I died in 1617. I was only 21.
Nice.